Cuba in 54. He constructed homes for men in his service and their families. He was also assigned then to MCB 6 in September of 54, and he went to Bermuda until 1950.